Where's that step? Whoa, Jesus. Oh, thankfully they didn't take that as an aggressive gesture. Put away my weapon here. All right, where is the stash? There it is. Next to the Koopa Cheap. Whatever the hell that is. All right, let's turn in this anomalous artifact. Who do I turn it into? You?
Ah.
You?
Чего тебе?
Ну, привет.
You? No, yeah, it's one of you. What the hell? It's you, which I just talked to you, right? Wait a minute, do I need to take it out of the container? Maybe I need to take it out of the container. Let's try that. Here we go. Got you the sample. Please take it very quickly. Please take it. Thank you. You're amazing. You killed a controller and saved the stalkers from a psi attack. It's a bunch of money. Sweet. And now I can trade with him? Wait, would you be so kind as to give me a moment's attention? Our research team is not sufficiently prepared to conduct proper field work. You, on the other hand, managed to deal with the controller on your own. Yes, I did. What's your point? At least attempt to recruit such a capable expert as you. There we go. They want me. I would love to. Trying to find the correlation between emissions and the appearance of artifacts and anomalies. I have a theory that the next emission can be forecast using the numbers and quality of artifacts that appear. I need to gather statistics. Need to position a few scanners in the middle of anomalies of different types. Okay, sure. Alright, to get them from Novikov. Cool. Excellent. So I can't actually trade with you, right? Okay. Now I can finally trade with him. CS3A body armor. That's not very good. I mean, not good for protection against anything but bullets and raw damage. Not good for protection against anomalies, that's for sure. Alright, so you'd be interested in stuff like the flesh eye, correct? I'm assuming you pay more for this stuff than other people. Well, let's go ahead and test that. I need to go back to get my body parts anyway, so he's gonna pay 334. Let's go back, collect my stuff, and see what Hawaiian would pay for it.
Слушаю тебя.
I was wondering why my stamina was going down so quickly, and then I realized it's because I have practically no food in my stomach. So I'm gonna go back, collect the body parts, see how much Hawaiian will pay for them, and Also need to pick up my reward for killing these swamp bloodsuckers. Which I totally forgot about. Alright, so how much would you pay for this? A little bit less. Not that much less, but still. I'm gonna sell all my body parts. I mean, not my own. Body parts of monsters. Jesus, not gonna cut off my arm or something. So what do I need? Ammo, I need to buy something to repair my weapons, or actually I probably have that stuff in my chest. And I need food. Body parts. Wait, those are hides. No, go in here. Oh my god, I have so many of these things. I think that's it. Alright, cool. Now, something to clean weapons. I know I have stuff back in Zaton, but I don't think I have anything here, actually. Can I clean with the Swiss knife? I think that's only an additive sort of thing. Yeah. Alright, gotta buy something to do that, unfortunately. Unless I want to go back, which again, I don't. Nope. So, where is Trapper? Right... here? What? Oh, it's the guy in the basement that I was just next to. That's right! Hey! Oh, bunch of money and a bunch of stashes. Any other work? A stalker squad went into the tunnels to the north of the plant the other day and ran into a mutant lair. 6,600 reward for anyone who's willing to deal with this lair. Sure. You're a brave man and a stupid man. Good luck, you'll need it. Great, unidentified mutants. That sounds wonderful. So, which tunnels? Here. Do those tunnels go underneath the Jupiter plant? That seems a wee bit dangerous. That'll be fun.
Ну вы как дети прям.
Coming back in for my daily fix of ammo. Yeah, this guy pays shit for the body parts. Alright, did you sell weapon repair stuff? What do I want? Like a spray can? Or gun oil, I suppose. Which one's better? 3%? 5%. This one's better. About weight. Doesn't weigh much. Doesn't weigh much. Not a big deal. Let's grab that. Wait a minute, I just realized the scientists want 3 of these detectors. They better give me something extremely good for that, because that's gonna be a shit ton of money. These are like practically the best detectors in the game, if not the best. The best ones I've seen, certainly. Alright, I need food. Might sleep first, though. What time is it? It's not that late. 4 p.m. That's kind of late. Actually, are there any nearby stashes with all the stashes I've gotten? Ooh, ooh. There is. Might be food in that stash. Let's go check the stash out and then hit up the scientists. And sell my body parts. Take some caffeine. Underneath the train? No. I'm exhausted. Get me up! To the right. Here. Where is it? It's gotta be in the area, not literally right here, right? Oh my god, my stamina is such shit. Yeah, what the hell? Are the stash coordinates just a suggestion? Says they should be right exactly here. Wait, is that it? Oh. Great. Playboys and a picture of a woman. Wonderfully useful. I don't want to use it to repair my weapon right now. What the hell, let's do it. I guess I should buy some food. Cats versus dogs. Mutated cats versus pseudo dogs. Oh my god, what happened to my FPS? It's down to like 12. Hi guys, can you help me? What's wrong? Whoa! I just realized there's guards on the top. Okay, buy my body parts, please. Let's see how much money I'm gonna get. I'm gonna guess 30,000. I'm gonna guess 30,000. It's getting close. Ooh, any more? No, that's it. I was really close, actually. Okay, I need food. Please tell me you sell food. Good, you do. Let's get something big. Baked beans. Need more though. Oh. Looks like they have the artifact that I got in a little storage container, and they have two more that have nothing in them. I guess I'm probably gonna fill them. Let's get some more. Yeah, I don't know what the hell happened to my FPS, but it suddenly got to complete shit, and it's super hitchy. Not in, like, it's totally stopping kind of hitch, but, like, the frame rate is going from good to really bad to good to really bad, and it's just, like, rubber banding back and forth. I don't know if you can notice it. It's like I'm lurching. I can see my FPS is going from, like, 15 to 25, roughly. Anyway, I think I'm good to go on more adventures. Aside from the FPS problem. Let me see if I can solve that by just loading my game. Not sure if it's gonna change anything. But we're about to find out. Well, it's still lurchy, but the FPS definitely got better.
Здравствуйте, здравствуйте.
It's not going under 30 now, so it's acceptable. Okay, where should I venture now? Oh yeah, I should sell my...
Да-да.
Tobacco, is that what this is? Yeah, cigarettes. Oh, he doesn't want the picture of a woman. Oh shit. Is that the sounds of an emission? It sounds like an emission. That low rumbly noise. Let's go take a peek. Looks fine. There's even a little rainbow, look at that. It's pretty. Okay, where to now? Another quest, or should I just explore? Let's go check out this evacuation point. This Volkov AA complex. It looks weird. I want to see what's over there. Wait a minute. I might remember that place. We're about to find out when I get there. As soon as I see it, it's either going to be the place I remember or something completely different. There's a swampy zone over there. If I remember right, this place was covered with zombies. Indeed, I think this might be the place I'm thinking of. Maybe. Yeah, there's a lot of zombies here. It probably is the place. Regardless, let's take them out. Could use armor piercing, but I think if I shoot him in the face, it doesn't matter. There's another one in the bushes. I see you. It's a little bit too far away to hit comfortably. Let's move up. Yeah, this is the place I'm thinking of. I don't remember much about it, I just remember it. There's a bunch more in there. Get some cover. Now let me try my armor piercing. I haven't really been using it. It is more expensive though, but let me just try it. Let me like see how many gut shots it takes. Yeah, let's go back to normal. I'll stick with the headshots. They're zombies after all. Well, it looks like a fun time over there. What is that place? Is it marked? Nope, just a place. The outside is cleared. Might be somewhere on the back or something. Better check it before I start looting. Could have sworn I just heard heavy breathing. I think it's safe to start looting. Danya Ant. What wonderful names these people have. Glue. Last name of Glue. Who the hell has a last name of Glue? Just weird. Almost seems like it's not even worth looting these zombies. They rarely have anything worth a damn. It's incredibly broken weapons. A stash that just has a single grenade. I'll take it. That reddish hint makes me think of an emission, but it doesn't look like it. Must just be the sun setting. Alright, let's look around up here, and then I'm gonna go underground. Looks like this is what's marked on the map as the escape route. It would also be a good place for bloodsuckers. So let's get my shotgun out, and let's take them on with my wonderful, like, 10 FPS. Lurch my way to victory. There's a zombie. That Psy stuff I just saw? Some sort of Psy influence around here. Might be underground. Is this like an exit? Oh, it is. Lighting in here is so eerie, isn't it? It's like purple. It is purple. Huh. Strange. Let's say this door cannot be opened from this side. Okay. Whoa. What the fuck was that? Sounded like a pterodactyl. His last name Gangster? Gangster. Nice name. Oh, what is that? What the fuck is that? Something's moving. Also, apparently I completed my mission. Sentry duty schedule and numbers 1421. Uh-huh. Okay. Lieutenants, Sokolov following a crash of the helicopter. I proceeded to evacuation point, blah, blah, blah. No evacuation attempts were made for 2 days, and remaining at this position is risky. I've therefore decided to leave and proceed to the scientific expedition's mobile laboratory. Oh yeah, I've already spoken to him. Okay. What the fuck is that noise? Okay, the scream kind of came from over here, which is towards the Kapachi. What the fuck is that noise? I think it's under the ground. Also, I just found a stash. Or, well, apparently it didn't count as a stash, but I found it. What the hell was that? Freon emission module. No, it gives me more thermal and acid resistance, which I don't need, but I'll take it. I'll sell it. Yeah, it's underneath me. Okay, well, I have things to look forward to. Let's go in from the back entrance. I think I'm about to die. Ran away. Toshkano meat. Probably not worth much. What the hell? I'm guessing I can't open that. About to find out, but let me check out this entrance first. Deck of cards. All right, let's look at this vault. I know there's something big and stompy behind it. Whoa, I have the code. Since when do I have the code? Okay. I'm not sure whether I'm relieved or not so happy that I have the code. That's my battery. My battery's good. I can still hear it. Ooh. That can be broken. I was about to say before it exploded. Actually, I think that's the only way I can go. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure what I'm hearing is... No, it's not those, but I am gonna shoot them. This place is really creepy. Alright, it's just stuff underneath me. This place is really creepy. I think it's a pseudo-giant? Whoa, whoa. I can see something moving. What the hell is that? Is that a controller? I think that might be a controller. You know what? I have 3 grenades, and I'm going to use them. It's not dead. What the fuck is that? Is it dead now? It's like some short but stocky little thing in a robe. What the fuck is that? Took 3 grenades to kill it too. Get out of here. Do I really want their meat? I guess. Great, I got a bunch of rat heads. What the hell is that thing? Whoa. Oh, it's when I get near it, just like the controller. Gigantic. I mean, well, it's kind of like the pseudo-giant. It's not really big, but it's extremely bulky for its size. Alright, well, unlike the controller, hopefully this one doesn't crash when I loot it. Okay, whoa. Holy crap. Okay, so I can only take one. Bad ammo, no thanks. It's a burr. A burr. Oh, a flash. An artifact. I'll take the flash. I've never even seen that artifact before. I don't even know what it does. Is it stamina recovery? It gives a ton of electricity resistance, but it also gives a little bit of stamina recovery, not much. Mm-hmm. Makes one feel energized. It hinders the healing process. I'm gonna take it off if you're wounded or bleeding. I think I want to wear that. I'm not sure how much the 5% will actually matter. Depends on exactly how it's... like, plus 5%. Seems significant. Not amazing, but it does seem significant. Nutrition can fill it up to 33%, so plus 5%. Is equal to about 1/6 of your max nutrition, so it helps a little bit. It's extremely light, also, so I might as well wear it, I guess. Yeah, I'll totally wear that. Hopefully there's better stamina recovery ones. Because it's not amazing, I'd like something bigger. Guess I'll just blast this thing open. Nothing inside. I could have sworn those held stuff. Maybe they just outright changed that in Misery, or maybe I'm remembering wrong. I'll just leave them, whatever. They just look so inviting, don't they? It just totally looks like there's stuff inside of them, but there isn't. Ooh. Tools for basic work. A children's toolkit. Pretty sure it's not meant for children, but yeah. Sweet. Makes me wish I didn't give the tools to Corden, whatever the hell his name is back in Zaton. Because now I need to give them to him. Like, I'm gonna have to go back and forth between different people, but I don't know, I guess that's okay. It's not that big of a deal, I guess. I don't need to do work that often. I'm guessing this is gonna take me behind locked doors. Right? Yes, okay. I knew there had to be a way back here. Ammo. And a weapon. Let me guess, it's totally broken. It appears to be glued to the wall. Oh, there we go. That's a piece of shit. Makarov and a grenade. More grenades. A broken Makarov. Yeah, if you hold on F, you can see the names of nearby items. Very helpful. If you get too close, though, it automatically picks them up, so you need to be a little bit careful. Right. There we go. Well, this is damn successful. I'm gonna get to wear my first artifact. Fact, is there anywhere else I want to visit while I'm in the area? I mean, I'm not exactly overloaded with stuff. What's wrong with my light? Could check out Capacci, where I heard pterodactyl-like screams. And I'd be going there at nearly midnight. Yeah, that sounds like a fun time, doesn't it? Let's do it! I'm immediately regretting this. Jesus Christ, I can't see shit. Also, I'm near starving. Whoa. Okay, no, I'm saving that for another time. Nope, nope, There you go, have some heads. Have some meat. Have some money. Okay, so I need a container for this. Problem is, I don't know how much radiation gives off. Let's find out.
Всегда рад видеть нового человека в нашем бункере.
Eight. All right, gives off eight. So, I'm presuming you sell containers since you are a scientist. This will be my first container. That's cooking, right? Yeah, wood stove. Okay, here we go. So this is for a 12 radiation thing, which I don't need. So I think I just need like a basic one. I think I need the improvised one. I don't know what the hell it looks like. Surge suppress. What the? Get back here. You got so far away, I can't trade with them anymore. Oh, that's for electricity resistance. That makes sense. Wait, camelback. What is that? Holy shit! I didn't know there was such a thing. This gives me way more stamina recovery than the freaking artifact. I think I would like those very, very much. You get a lot less electricity resistance. Actually, holy shit, a lot less electricity resistance, but I can always just take it off. It doesn't weigh very much. Get back here. And I don't want this thing. You can have that. And he's walking away from me again. Would you stop moving, you piece of fucking shit? Jesus. I hate you so much right now. I'm just gonna buy some friggin' camelbacks. Like, it's way better than this. Obviously, this gives you side protection and electricity resistance, but this gives you almost 3 times more stamina recovery. In fact, I'm gonna buy 2. Thank you very much. It's rearranging them. It's weird. So, what does it do to my electricity resistance? Really doesn't take it down that much. Alright, so between my camelbacks and my 3 things to hold more weight, I'm a lean, mean running machine. Yep. Helps quite a bit, as you can see. Gives me about 1 bar each. Still need food, though. Which I can get from you if you stop moving. So what about this artifact? I don't even want to wear it now. The protection it gives me just isn't worth it, given what I have now. I don't need more electricity resistance. If I do, I can just take off my stuff here. Yeah. Psi protection, I could just take psi pills if I need it. Usually I don't. Alright, nobody needs flash, right? You need... Meechunk and Kullabuck, or Kullabuck, whatever the hell it is. So, let's sell it. I can't believe I never noticed there were camelbacks that gave you more stamina. 2,000. Okay, so it's not even a very good artifact. It's a low-tier artifact. It's gotta be better stamina ones. There isn't like a better version of the camelback that I missed, is there? I don't think so. Nah, doesn't seem like it. Alright, let's get back to base camp.
Здравствуй.
Or do I want to stop somewhere first? Again, it's the middle of the night, so I don't think I do. Nah, let's go back to base.
Мужик, ты оружие-то спрячь.
I'm actually starting to learn my way around here. I don't even need to check the map to figure out where to go. I know it's across the train tracks.
Thank you.
wonder what's more important. Having a larger amount of weight possible, or having the camelbacks?
Подходи, брат, у меня как в Греции все есть.
I have no idea what you just said. I don't plan on using this explosive, though. Triggering mechanism proximity. I really don't see myself using that. It kind of sounds like fun, though, and I don't really need the money, so I guess I'll hold on to it. Don't need this stuff, though. Altoids. Gives me a little bit of food, almost nothing. It gives me very, very minor radiation reduction. It is highly refreshing and removes radiation particles from the mouth area. You take as many as 10 minutes at a time, but that's only because your mouth isn't able to fit anymore. Alright, funny as it is, I don't think I need them. Looks pretty good. Actually, you know what? Do you sell a better, like, this version? The titanium grid? Doesn't seem like you do. Nah, I don't see it. Maybe the medic does.
Ну рассказывай, я весь внимание.
Also, I should give my basic tools to the technician over here. I'll keep the rest of this stuff. These tools are heavy, aren't they? Yeah. Alright, see if I can get some weapon work done. Here you go. Basic work. Alright, what can you do? Let's trick my guns out. Takes down the recoil. Handling. Barrel deviates from the target less during firing. That'd be nice. Reliability. Not too important. I am probably going to be using this for a while, I guess. It served me well. I don't feel like I need a new weapon, really. I'll pump it up a bit. What about my shotgun? Reliability, that's fine. Magazine size, eh. Both of these do the same thing, but one's cheaper than the other. Look at the magazine size increase. Okay, cool.
Bye-bye.
Speak to the medic and buy some more rounds. I also see if he sells the titanium grid.
Moving.
He does not. Need to do anything else. I think I'm good to go. Weapons and armor in a good state. Everything is sorted. Plenty of ammo. Yeah, I think I'm good. What's my shotgun at? 93%, that's fine. Oh, wait, what the hell is the scope doing here? I don't need that thing. Waste of space. Well, waste of weight, to be more accurate. Don't give a damn about the space, but I do about the weight. Let's take a nap. Eat some food and then take a look at where I want to go. Let's get some more food. There we go. Sweet. Alright, where to now? Let's go back to Kapachi. In fact, I think I'll grab another storage container. Not sure if there's any inside of Kapachi. But there's probably at least one in the Ash Heap Anomaly. Which I know from what I saw that, and also the name. That there are fire anomalies there, which I can perfectly do fine with. Huh. I can actually run constantly without losing. Wait, what the fuck? Wait, was the scope taken off because I had work done on it? That's why the scope is in my inventory? Huh. Okay, that's better. I'm going the exact wrong way. Good job. Oh shit, that's a bunch of bloodsuckers. Yep. Hmm. My weapon's unloaded again, goddammit. Let's go say hello, shall we? I see a rock with my name on it. Where did they go? Hmm. I know they're in the area. Looks like this whole town is just blown up. Those zombies? They're zombies. Whoa. Good thing they seem to be deaf. Whoa. People. You shouting about me? No. What's over there? I was back at the complex. Is that a... Did I see an artifact? I think I just saw an artifact. Also, where am I supposed to place those? Oh shit, I still need to get the scanners from the technician. I'm not sure who the hell they're fighting. Let's get the zombies, though. Holy shit. You know, a grenade would be really nice right here. If I could throw it to the right place. Ooh, nice. Not bad, if I do say so myself. Oh, and the game just crashed. Hold on just a second, I'll be right back. Welcome back. My last save is from before these zombies were dead, and they seem to be a bit more active. Let's hope this grenade is as successful as the last one. It was, good. Zombie house. So many. So much radiation, too. Thank God I've got the suit. There's probably more around here. Postman. Pilot. Mechanic. I guess they all had their names after their job. Yeah, hacker, what the hell? Toupee. Beautiful name. Brings a tear to my eye. Activebs? Sorry, not Activebs. Activatabs. space. Alright, there's one right here. Is it inside this thing? Oh, there it is. Apparently that wasn't all of it. Where's the rest? There we go. I don't know what the hell I picked up. I know I saw field cutlery, which is not particularly useful. Yeah. What else, though? I don't know what the hell it was. This house is creepy. I see you. I've had enough of mutant animals gnawing off my legs when I least expect it. Especially with their tendency to move very fast and relocate. This weather reminds me of, this weather reminds me of being on the coast. Super foggy. I just imagine the cold and the sharp smell of the sea. Good vantage point up here for scouting. Alright, well, there's probably at least one more stash in this town, I'd imagine. Be pretty damn surprised if there wasn't. I think I'm gonna do, though, is head over to... I'm gonna head over to where I'm pretty sure I saw an artifact. And then I'm gonna go back to the science place and pick up the stuff that I was supposed to pick up. Because I don't wanna go exploring without having that mission, because I'm supposed to place stuff somewhere. And I'm sure I'm gonna be hitting many of those places. In fact, I might already be doing it. So I want to know exactly where I'm supposed to place them, so I can do it when I first get there. Take a brief look around for stashes. Nope. No bleefs there. Hmm? This is promising. Nope. Damn it, I need to eat again. Am I on caffeine pills? I think I am. Unfortunate. Oh, it's so dark. What the hell happened to this town? It looks like a bomb went off. Literally. Ah. Not particularly useful, but I can sell it for a little bit. telescopic mirror, and some tobacco. That sign better not say minefield. No, okay. Radiation. Good. Not the start of any mission, right? Suppose... Oh, I could easily make it. Yeah, I can make it to the science place easily. Okay. So I could have sworn I saw an artifact around here. I see a zombie. That's not a zombie, that's a person. Let's hope they don't want to shoot me. Where exactly was it though? It's somewhere up here. This little red thing. Maybe it's a random artifact from an emission? I mean, there's no anomalies here, so I wouldn't expect to see one. Normally. I don't know, maybe I was just seeing things. Alright, back to the science place I go. If I can climb this. Oh, I can. Hello. Don't mind me, I'm just on patrol. Okay, give me your scanners. Hopefully they don't weigh too much. Oh shit, is that the weight per each one?
Fuck it.
Oh god. That is the weight for each one, isn't it? Because I'm almost overloaded. Oh my god. Alright, so this is going to be my next mission.
Да-да, я слушаю.
Okay, just stop moving. You're gonna take this mask and you're gonna like it. Actually, I could take some food. Corn. That's all I've got. Fuck your corn. I don't want corn. I want beans. Or chili. Okay, so where do I need to go? Here. Parking lot. Right here. Oh, God. Inside the Jupiter plant or around it. Doesn't seem like fun. And right here next to it. Okay, that's gonna be difficult. Might have to do 2/3 of that later. I can do the parking lot one pretty soon, but... I don't know. Unless, maybe I don't need to go inside to do this. I mean, what do we have here? So there's a road that looks like a... This is concrete bath anomaly. Looks like it's below the road. Yeah, I guess I probably don't need to go inside of this place. Could just stick around here. Alright, maybe I can do them. Soon. Oh, flesh eye. Hold on, I got a fresh eye for you. It's still wet. Alright, well, I guess I'll go do that next, but for now, I'm going to end this episode here. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.